What's up, Coco Puffs? Coco here, and today we're going to be looking at the new Brilliant Stars treasure box that just recently came out. I was able to secure one of these at Target. What's going to be inside here looks to be 7 different booster packs, 3 promo cards of some of the starters, Rowlet, Cyndaquil, and Oshawa. Packs that are going to be inside are three battle styles, an Evolving Skies, 1 Fusion Strike, and 2 Brilliant Stars. Looks like there might also be some stickers and some other stuff inside. We're not going to wait here. We're going to get into the box and check this out here. I do like the artwork on the box. Pretty neat looking. With the green and the white centered around Arceus, which is cool. Excited to get inside here and pull some of these. I haven't pulled some battle styles in quite some time. Also still looking for some cards for our Evolving Skies set. Where are we hung up here? There we go. Ooh, wow. So this actually looks really cool. If you look at the coin here, that looks really cool, and that's packaged really interesting here. We've got the Oshawa promo. We've got the Rowlet promo. Cindy, and then this coin. This coin is actually one of the better coins they've come out with recently, so that looks great. Set that aside here. Pull out the packs here. We'll see what else is inside. We'll move this box out of the way. Looks like we've got, oh boy, we got lots of stuff down in here. Looks like lots of stickers, things like that. We've got some Arceus stickers, we've got some Rowlet and Oshawott stickers, Cyndaquil, 3 starters. And what is this? Just like a notebook? Oh, it's like a little Arceus notebook. Textured on the back. Pretty nice. Put that up right there. Move the stickers out of the way. My daughter will love the stickers. Cool. We got the packs here, like it said. Contents may vary. And it's just our luck. We actually get 3 Vivid here instead of 3 Battle Styles. So that's great. We still get the 1 Evolving Skies, the 1 Fusion, 2 Brilliant Stars. I'm going to go ahead and get started with the Vivid, actually. We'll go oldest to newest here for the pack. See what kind of pulls we should be expecting out of here. Joltik. And a Dreadnought non-hollow. Move that out of the way. Still would love to see a Rainbow Pikachu. It'll be interesting to see what kind of pulls people get out of these. People's luck change. Sometimes with these boxes, they're not so great. Dene and... ooh, very cool V card there. Get those out of the way. We'll get to our last bit of Voltage back here. Excited for the Brilliant Stars. I'm excited for the Evolving Sky. A lot of Joltiks out there. We got a Joltik in each pack. Cute little Eevee. And Shifry. Alright. Let's move on to my personal favorite, Evolving Skies. We still have to pull the alternate arts. Alternate art VMAXs of both Sylveon and Glaceon. That's what we're going to be hoping for here today. All right. As long as we just don't get Tropius is the bane of my existence. Right. That one actually came out as a white code card, so we got Bamboozled there. Pretty nice. We'll go over to Fusion. See what kind of luck we have with Fusion today. I haven't opened a whole lot of Fusion here lately. Now's a good time, guys, that if you are not currently subscribed to the channel, boy, if I can get it. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button. Appreciate you guys being here and watching. A little Flustle. And a Canvas. So far, only one art out of the pack, but I think Brilliant Stars is going to turn it around for us here. Take a look. Let me know in the comments what all you guys have been opening lately. I'm kind of interested to see what everyone has been opening out there and if they've had any luck. I've had some pretty good luck lately, I'm not going to lie. Let's see if Brilliant Stars can turn around this box. Hunting gloves. Rudigan, however you say his name. Guys, we're down to the last pack already. Pretty quick going through seven packs here, but let's take a look at what we've got. Last pack magic, perhaps. Let's will it into existence, please. Alright, guys, thanks again for being here. See what we get on our final pack. Reverse Heatran. And a Holo Torterra. So, wow, the pulls were not very good. We only got one art card out of seven packs. So, unfortunately, that wasn't great. I will say, I do really like the coin. The white coin with the silver. The notebook is cool. Of course, you do get the free promos as well. Which does look pretty good. Starter. So let me know. Are you guys going to pick up this box? I don't know if I would again. The pulls seem pretty bad. I tend to have better luck with the cardboard hangers. But let me know if you guys are going to get the box. Make sure to hit that like button. And we will catch you on the next one.